Very good morning, dear children. Children, today is Saturday.
And on Saturday,
we do some activity. Today, we are going to do frog printing activity. So, children, we need few things for this activity. Punch paper or an ivory sheet. Watercolors.
Frogs.
And green and black sketch pens.
Fine. Write down the heading here. Frog printing activity. And in frog printing activity, we are going to make a porcupine. Fine. Porcupine is an animal which has spikes on its back. Children, you have written the heading horizontally. For making the porcupine, just keep your paper vertically like this. Firstly, you have to draw here a drop. Fine. It is just like a water drop, no? Then we will make a drop here, very small drop here
on the tip of this drop for making
like
nose.
This.
I have made a nose of it,
and we will color it with the black. Okay.
Now I have made a nose of this porcupine.
Fine. This is the body shape of a porcupine. And then we will make
legs of this porcupine.
Like this only. See? Okay.
Now I'm going to make an eye here. And
eye.
Drawn an eye here.
And
now we will draw
small ear
of this porcupine.
See, children, I have made a body shape of this porcupine. Now we have to make spikes on its back. So making the spikes, we will use
the colors
and this fork here. See, children, I have dipped my fork in the black color. Now I'm going to make the print here. Like this. You can press it well from here. Like this, you have to make the spikes with the fork. See, children,
our porcupine is ready with its spikes. Now, children, we are going to make some flowers here
with the help of fork. Dip your fork in the color.
Firstly, I will dip my fork in pink color.
Keep the fork on the paper like this. Children, you have to keep this fork like this
and just press it well.
Like this, you get another color on the fork and just keep your fork like this. Fine, children. Children, in the same way, if you want to make a sun here in this corner, you can make a circle with an orange color like this. Fine. And take orange color on your fork and make like this, press it like this. It like this.
Now we have made a beautiful sun here,
which we have made with the help of fork. And children, let it dry for 5 minutes. Now it is all dried up. Now we can make stem with the green sketch pen or crayon like this. See children? See children, you have to make stem like this. Now our activity is ready. Children, today we have done fork printing activity. Today we have made a porcupine with the help of forks and colors. We have made few beautiful flowers here and a sun here in this painting. I hope you will enjoy to do this activity at home with your parents. And my dear children, we will do some other activity next week. Till then,
bye.